the sweet third? What happened to sweet third 331? We want to do that, jump?
We giving them ideas. We might gotta do that jump.
Yes, sir. Wale, man, listen, we're giving you exclusive access, you know, what really goes on into making a great show happen. And
we used to be in class at Bowie State together.
Yeah, man.
We was trapping at Bowie.
Man, listen, man, Tracy Babb's class acting up. He used to be in there writing rhymes, you know, envisioning this moment. And, you know, you've been doing this Fillmore show for what, like 3-4 years?
This might be like our fourth year.
So, I mean, what does this particular show mean to you?
I mean, it's a staple now, you know what I'm saying? So, I love to be, like, you know, staple from back home and the shows that be transcending different generations and stuff like that. So, you know, it's a good feeling to come back home and, like, you know, you got this. And this is our first jump for the tour, so.
Right. So, you know,
I'll be forgetting my words in DC because it's so long. I took pretty much the year off of touring. So, this is, like, my first jump.
Wow, that's crazy. So, you know, with this being your first show, you know, we was talking about, you know, behind the scenes.
I don't care if you took a bullet for me. If you don't get me in the film more, you never have. I don't care if you paid 100 straight of my mortgage. If you don't get me in the film more, you never get me.
I don't even look at my phone today to show. Like, we started that tradition about 5 years ago. But like, they niggas just take my phone today to show. Like, if you ain't been home in a long time, like, they'd be like, I'm here. And I just be trying to calm down. Cause I'll be in another world, like, until I like, get the show over with. Like, I'll be super out of anxiety. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, my phone will be ringing. I'll be trying to make sure my cousins is good. I make sure my friends is good. Make sure I remember my words or with the set list. Like, it's stressful, you know what I'm saying?
Right. At practice, you know, what mode are you in, or what are you thinking about preparing for this?
For real. You know, I'm just trying to get the flow back, like, you know what I'm saying, the bounce back. I'm just trying to get, like, the whole vibe back. You know, and I got good people, like, even, like, yourself and Money, like, brothers that I trust, like, music, like, sequencing the show, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's all a part of it. Like, all is a part of it, you know what I'm saying? And people be thinking it's, like, seamless, like, we make it look like that, but we really put hours in, you know what I'm saying? Trey been music director for me for 7 years now, you know what I'm saying? And, you know, I took, there's a UCB out the go-go scene, and like, we did MTV awards and BET awards and all that. So, you know, we travel all across the world, you know what I'm saying? So, you know, and that's one of the things people don't be forgetting. Like, oh, you never really, you never did enough for DC artists. For 8 years. And then UCB.
Right.
You know, through the years that I've traveled, you know what I'm saying? And even like, you know, Sweet 331 with Sauce from Backyard on the Congo. And then featuring him as an artist. Because percussionists will be from our artists. You know what I'm saying?
That's true, very true.
And then when they get in, and then if you happen to get them in, they want you to get them. Get them. And they're going to want everything but a solo.
This is being the kickoff, you know, you taking the band with you.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yep.
You know, what do you want your fans to take away from this music? Because I was just watching
some traveling with a band. Just like my love for the music, man. And like, I've already been on like a selfless, you know, guy as far as creating music and like, you know, our brand to be, you know what I'm saying? With every Blue Moon, like, you know, my goal is just linking up all the creative people from where I'm from and like and being at like a liaison between them and like, you know, facing their dreams or getting to that next level. And I know people in the culinary world, reality TV, models, porn stars even. Like, I know all type of people. Like, whatever your passion is, like, you know, like, I'm on some link up, like, you know, the good men. And like, you know, empower my men and empower the good people and the great people of our earth.
And there's some major announcements coming at the top of the year, you know, especially if you're pushing every Blue Moon brand. You know, is there anything that you want to tell people to look out for?
Man, we got, it's just a lot of good men back home that's making good music, like A.B. Icy, you know what I'm saying? We got the 100 M's record that me and Wax is on. Do Baby doing big things, you know, Fat Trail, obviously, you know, his album should be out, you know, bottom of next year. He's actually working on it in Miami right now with Rose. So, you know, I put him in a good position to eat now. You know, now the city wanna see what he's gonna do. You got Shy doing his thing, you got Any Gold Link,
Phil Ide,
Black Obeying. You know, Black Obeying coming up with their No Buzz coming soon. And I think, you know, like Black's one of those guys, I think 2015 gonna be a big year for him because, you know, he speak for Virginia. Like he got a old soul that really speak for like that town, like North Virginia level, you know what I'm saying? And you know, that's one of the guys that, although he's not like signed to Earth Boom Moon, that's one of the guys that I'm supporting, as well as the Do Baby and the AB, Icy, you know what I'm saying? Alley Boys Entertainment, all that. Like, and you know, I just try to be a good leader for back home. You know, Chris Bow, Fat Trail, like all these guys. My hope is like the record Loyalty, you know, it's Do Baby record. Like that could be one of them joints that people see like a lot of unity back home. You know, it's catching on, like,
right.
Like, you know, with younger crowd, older crowd, suburban, city, all that. So, you know, like that was my vision, like, you know, just to put it on another level of unity, you know what I'm saying? And even like, you know, taking money and putting money on tour, you know, like just being a fan of money for years and like being able to actually, you know, put him in a position where he can really eat now, like, you know what I'm saying, on another level or get his exposure around here, so,
right.
You know.
Trying to tell you, it's going to be a big year for Wale. Anything that, you know, you want to break or let the people know that you know, you're working on or something in the future that nobody else, you know what I'm saying, exclusive right here,
shoot,
behind
I mean,
the scenes.
I'm trying to find a way to shoot, like, at least 4 videos from Festivus in hometown, you know what I'm saying, so it'll be tricky because we're going to be on the road, but we're going to have to do a couple of joints from home. Like, Sweet 331 got to be home. Like, you know what I'm saying? So I might try to get a radio station to help me promote the video, like, you know, casting and all that. Like, build it from the ground up, do a real grassroots, you know what I'm saying? And then hop off the tour one day, come back home, shoot it, and hop back on tour. Like, you know? So that's the goal right now, just to try to include as much as, like, the people that I feel like deserve it back home, like, whether it be, like, 2 DJs from this station, 2 from that one, and 2 that's not on the radio. Like, provide opportunities. Oh, okay, you've been on the radio for 10 years, you making beats now? Okay, give me them joints. Let me see if there's something we can do. You know, or send money to them joints. So while I'm on the road, I'm at least hearing stuff. Like, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
Provide opportunities for back home. That's what Blue Moon is about.
It is, man. Wale, I promise you. Big year, 2015. Double M, Blue Moon. We out. Hola.
Aladdin.